Hello YouTube, my name is Jagger Wolf and welcome back to another video. In today's video, we're going to head to the Pike Boys car meet. If you guys do enjoy this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe to join the Wolf Pack. And before I go, I want you guys to do me a big favor and go in the description and make sure you guys follow Tuned in Merlin on Instagram. Make sure you follow them. Link will be in the description down below. But that's all I have to say, guys, and thanks for watching. Peace, Wolf Pack. Alright guys, I apologize for the darkness, but as you guys can see, we're about to head to the car meet right now. So, let's see what it's all about. Let's
other.
Here, but
six, seven,
I'm gonna go check it.
Well, I think it's time I should get home. It's like 9:50 at night, and I'm sure my mom's worried. But this was one hell of a meet. Might go to the G meet, G Nation meet, with a bunch of G35s, G37s. I might go to that car meet tomorrow. I'm not sure, but this was an awesome meet. I'm looking forward to going to more meets like this. So I'm gonna just go ahead, look at some more cars, and I'm gonna go home because I am tired. It's getting late. I'm sure my mom's worried.
At least it didn't crash into the crowd. Oh yeah, it sounds good.
Oh, this smell, you can smell the rubber. JBM leak.
Okay guys, I just made it home. It is 11
at night. I hope you guys do enjoy this video. If you did, make sure you leave a like and subscribe to join the Wolf Pack. There's more car meets that I'm going to go to attend to. And actually tomorrow, it's a G Nation car meet with G35s, G37s, and a lot more cars. So like this video and I'll go to that one tomorrow. Anyway, guys, that's all I have to say. Wolf signing out, and I'm out. Peace, Wolf Pack.